probably their final thrust of this game. It's not much of a thrust at all. Itubu. Dempsey. And now Fulham sends something. And Giroud was watchful and had to be.
This is what he wants to do. Not going to say this song.
Time's up. It ends all square. Both sides with their opportunities, but Patrick Neal will be by far the happier of the two managers as they exchange pleasantries at the end of a game in which Thomas Vermaelen scored for both teams. For Fulham after 65 minutes, an own goal following a rare incursion by John Arisa that created confusion in the Arsenal backline. And 8 minutes from time after Giroud had had a header wondrously saved by the outstanding Schwarzer. Headed in Walcott's cross. They claim a share of the points. The headlines from this game, Arsenal failed to win. Van Persie draw to black. Fulham coming within 8 minutes of their first ever win at Arsenal. But it's finished. Arsenal 1, Fulham 0.